This one, it's become viral internationally.
Yeah.
it happened yesterday. We weren't going to report about it, but then it's become totally viral, and we got requests from other foreign press that asked whether we have footage of this. It's a footage of our prime minister spray disinfectant to the media that actually was waiting there at the press conference asking him questions. It's we were trying to hear what he was saying. Basically, they were asking him about, before the spray, they were asking him about the cabinet reshuffle. And then they were asking him about reinstates one of the very well-known police, high-ranking police officer into the police force.
That was Surachet Hakpan.
Yes.
Yep.
The prime minister was frustrated after all these questions. And usually you hear him swear something or say something harsh, but this time he chose to respond with the alcohol spray. And you can see it's not just one fizzy thing. It's like the whole time that he was talking to them, he sprayed at the same time. Well, and so the reporters sitting in the front row during this weekly news conference, some of them got disinfectant into their mouth, reportedly. Yep. So, yeah, such a questions that got him frustrated. He responded and said, isn't there anything else to ask? So it make him furious. That's when he stepped out of the podium and sprayed this alcohol. And this sparked criticism on social media. Many of them even discussed the dangers of spraying alcohol at a very short distance, which may cause irritation or allergy, especially if you don't realize in advance that it's going to happen into your face. The incident also gained attention from international media such as Channel News Asia, Reuters, The Guardian, and Sky News. Most of them reported that this is not the first time that the Prime Minister lashed out at reporters.